"Is this happening right now?" said Gozzle. "Welcome, everyone. Welcome back. You can hear me fine, right? Sorry if my demeanor is somewhat subdued. It's because results haven't been good. That's right. It's 8 p.m. now, everyone. It's Friday at 8 p.m. This is your new time. I don't know about days yet. I still need to figure out which days will be what. Thank you so much, Polly Thenaham, for subscribing. Welcome to the club, Polly Thenaham. You're ready for some gas crack. That's good. I should call it gas crake. Loud? What, it's too loud? You turn your volume down then. Unbelievable. A little bit loud. Unbelievable. Fine, I'll turn this down a bit. It's not going lower. Gas crake, that's it. That's what we believe in this club. Bit hissy. It shouldn't be. Let me have a look at this. Hold on. Have I got this thing on? Hold on. I tried saying the James Bond thing in Limmy's chat and nobody joined in. So now it should be hissy. I've turned off the noise cancelling thing. Now it should be hissy, which is just a fan. Now that's off. Wait. Last two streams have been oddly hissy. The last one shouldn't have been hissy. Now there should be no hiss whatsoever. Hold on, let me try and hear myself back. Hiss, hiss. You're just going to have to deal with it. I don't hear a hiss. Thank you so much, Mac McCall, for the 2-month resub. Got a massive hangover and think I have a broken rib. Sorry I'm late, boss. Really sorry, boss. Soz, boss. Mac McCall, don't do it again. By all means, break the ribs again. That's class what you did. But be on time. Thank you so much, Grubber83, for the 4-month resub. Evening, Gaffer, back for another month. Thank you very much. And there will be, I keep telling you, about a 6-month sub badge. Basically, the way it works, let me move that away. I don't want to see my number of viewers. It gets in my head, you see. The way it works is, for some reason, there is, for sub badges, there's month 1, 2, 3. That might be it. 1, 2, 3, yeah. And then the next sub badge you get is month 6. And for the life of me, I cannot see why. I'd happily have done a, they should give you an option, I think. I would have happily done a sub badge for the every time. Hello, GGOMG10. That's a good name. Shame about your the blazer you're wearing today. It's just a bit of bantering. That's just a bit of office workplace bantering, all right? Don't get offended. Don't report that. I've got this number one as a badge. Oh, Kimbrin. Yes. So that's a founding member. And that's amazing, Kimbrin, because most people that have the one next to it are people that I know, unfortunately. Welcome, everyone, to your Friday. Now, normally what we do is, and I'll tell it to you straight, I'm not gonna sugarcoat that, okay? Once we're in, and it looks like we're in. Normally on a Friday, we do some team building stuff. We have a bit of fun. We go out, okay? This isn't happening today because we've not had a D1 Cup embarrassment like that before. We had that time when we went out to Man Red when they cheated horribly as they do. And we went out over two legs, okay? What happened last time out, and I've had many showers since, I've had a lot of time to think, and by the way, don't suggest I shower with water. I'm not one of, I do it like this. I've done that many times since, and I've been thinking about it, and it's tough. Look, Ivarov, come in it.
All right, Gaffer, disappointed with the result till the day. I hold my hands up and I say that was my mistake when I rolled the ball out to the lad and he went and he scored a goal.
Well, thank you for doing that, Everald. That's a little bit of class there, what you just all saw. Why did it happen, though? What caused it? What was the... what's a clever word I can use here? Can anyone suggest a clever word? What was the... What caused the... The catalyst, that's good. Who was the cat?
Gaffer, I tried throwing ball out, and the positions are all... They're all over the place, ref. All the players are all in the wrong position. I tried throwing it out to centre-back lad, and he weren't there. Tried throwing it to midfield lad, he weren't there. It was Huber. No, it wasn't. No, it was Ivorov.
Huber did it and Ivorov did it. They both played different games. I need to resub so I can use my Zafkex emotes again. Yeah, you do. The colour purple, thank you so much for the 3-month resub. Thank you. Thank you, Pocky John, for the 2-month resub. Evening, lads. Good evening. And thank you for the hype train. So just to, let me just double check. You can hear me crisply and clearly now. I'm just trying to, I'll watch it back. Because in 1983, no one scored. Don't please landmark up. All right, get out of here, bruv. Iniesta coming in.
Hey, gaffer, disappointed with the result the other day. Really not gnarly to concede as many as we have been.
Now, I was saying to the assistant managers, I was saying, Fudge Farm, I don't know why it goes quieter on this. It shouldn't. I don't know. I'll pop up the gain slightly, but there's no reason for it, which is really annoying. There's no actual reason that should happen. It's fine, thank you. What do folk reckon COVID's chances are against Latan, the true governor? I don't want to talk about that, man. Now, it's true, it is a bigger office. That could be what it is. It's quite big. We had it done up, so before my office was quite small, and now it's like takes up so much more room. The training ground is much smaller because my office is bigger. Hence, if I can use that clever word again, it's bigger because of Catalyst. Thank you so much, Cadro9, for the 5-month resub. A 5-month streak, 5-month incredible boss. Five incredible boss. Thank you, Cadro. Thank you very much. Very grateful to my assistant managers, even if a lot of you are, all of you are vile, bad people. We know that. But you need bad people. As Jose says in the North London Whites documentary, he says, you need to be wallies. You're nice guys, but you need to be pigs. Remember. We need a new formation. And actually, I'm going to be taking a lot of what you say into account. Oh, hold on. Excuse me. Excuse that. Schwartz, come in here, please.
Oh, Gaffer. I'm happy with me goal scoring. I think he's been quite good. Disappointed about the results. I think we're all over the place, Gaff. I think we're all over the gaff, Gaffer. Gaffer, the gaff's all over the gaff. It's all over the place, I thought.
You know what? Normally I wouldn't let a young player say something like that, something so much like that. But actually, you're spot on. The gaff is very much all over the gaff there. Now, this is what we're going to do, everyone. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to do some of this now. Firstly, we're going to look at our fixtures. Schedule, as it's pronounced correctly. We face South Yorkshire Red away. We're much better than them. We face Queen's Park London at home. Hertfordshire away. We need to start winning. We lost to the Potteries. This was the worst. 5-3 we lost at home to South West England. I respect that they are England. We need 9 points. We need 9 points desperately. We might be losing some players to... they might have to go fight in war, but that's what we do. OBX, thanks so much for 200 bits. You know what? I hadn't noticed the badge. A lot of respect for that. That's a good English badge. I hadn't actually noticed it. Queen's Park, London. Very basic badge. The Potteries. Kaiser just doing all these interviews. Look at him. Okay. We need to sort this formation out. We're not going to do this 3-5-2 thing. I don't like these two strikers up there together. I like one striker. Now, we were doing well when we had the one striker. When we had the three up top, so the one striker and the two wide, we were winning games. I was concerned because we were conceding, but we were winning at the start. I mean, we lost our first game. Then we won some, remember. Now, I'm going to open up. I need to make sure I don't share this. I'm going to open this up. Don't say I don't listen, okay? Don't say I don't care, because I'm going into Discord. I'm going to formations, and I'm going to read through what some people have said. Michael says, I won't do full names. Should I do full names? Yeah, they're not your real names. Some of them are. I'm going to say your names. Michael Bailey said, counter-target helps as well, just to keep your striker up there. Dynamo 8 is now typing in there. Absolutely vile. Brute Forsyth said, Gaffer, we should look at lowering the support range for starters. Wants to be halfway tops. Also, stick attacking fullbacks on and possibly deep defensive line. Chemistry has helped a lot by playing people in the right position. And I also feel like the counterattack would help you going forward. Just keep short passing. Come on, the labs. It's the worst advice I've ever heard. This is what I'm current... Dodo's Italian accent. This is what I'm currently using. He's shown his... Dodo's Italian accent has shown their formation that it's the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. It's just all nonsense in here. The American football formation to pander to the globalization of soccer. It's actually a decent formation. Just reading through this. I've never seen so much trash. 3-3-3-3-4-3. There's the 3-4-3 we can think about. We never used tactics before. Why start now? That's a very good point, Greg AFC. And thank you, Kitty Chinchilla, for the 2-month resub. My birthday was on Tuesday, and you done know what a gift your stream was. Love you. Love you too, Kitty Chinchilla, and happy birthday. It's my birthday in less than a month. You know who has... We're not looking at music recommendations now, Kurt Antoinette. You know who has the same birthday as me? Genuinely, not even the same birthday. Same, literally same day. Born on the same day. Same year, same day. Jedward. It's true. They're also in their 70s. Dynamo, it said, which one of Jedward? Brian Limmy is actually close, birthday-wise. Just a bunch of Libras, you know. Oh. So that's that. Some people tweeted me some formation things. Can have a look. Just going to have a look, everyone. Mentions. Rod Hill said, in my humblest opinion, it's simple, a case of replicating the formation that put Lancashire, Preston and Central Sherborne to the sword. After that, we fiddled and lost. Can't be there tonight. I'm on leave. Ugh, what a disgraceful guy. And someone else said something. Can't find it. Play the Mick McCarthy house tune. That was a good one, James, but I've lost it. I mean, there's too many tweets. Play Hammy. Again, I don't feel like it's personnel that are the main problem. I think it's mainly the formation. False centre-backs. Thank you so much. Can't stay upright for the 3 month resub. 3 month streak. Thank you. All right, let's have a look. Now, we're going to go three up top, okay? We're definitely going to go three up top. Change formation. And we could attempt this. We could do 3-4-3. What do you think? We tried 4-4-2. I know it's English, but... Three, four, three looks a winner, says two pals. Yes, love the circle. Four, two, three, one. We did it. So when we did one up top, wing backs, when we did one up top, it didn't, it wasn't good. Please don't bring up a phobe. Your centre backs don't have the legs for a 3-4-3, says Shelv Samande. We attacked well with three at the back. Don't get the best out of Iniesta with this. That's an interesting take. Can we not? It's weird, it doesn't seem to. Oh. Change formation. I mean, 4-3-3. I feel like that's our best one. Let's have a look. If we did this, you pop Zidane up top. You can have Schwartz to come on. Iniesta goes in his position. Kohli can go on the right. That's fine. Who goes on the left? We'll look at that. Kaiser, Bissingwa there. Wait, is Bissingwa left? Bissingwa's a right back, isn't he? 85, yep. Kaiser and Dodo. No? 4-3-3, but two attacking mids and Dodo holding. Problem is Blathwaite. We're getting bad. Schwartz is way better than Zidane. Well, I mean, we have both. Look solid, said Austin. I trust Austin experience, despite them being a bad person. Bissingwa, Felipe, Kruger, Fernandez. No, Ruskin. Ivarov stays in goal for now. Zidane, Joey Kohli. I do think Orellano is an exciting prospect. Play Huber as a Traquatrista, says Psych Tyson. 1-1 battering. Or a distant memory now. I don't feed the dog. Please pause the entire... I need to feed the dog. Please pause the entire stream. Kitty Chinchilla, you should have thought about that before. I'm afraid the dog has to go hungry. You should have thought about that. Or can't you just throw some meat? You know the meat that you're eating? Can't you just throw some of it across the room? Reese is one of our best players. Get him on. Harry Ellis, he's not been great. Listen, we can always change it around. We can always, you know, switcheroo it. It doesn't let you have. You're not allowed very many players on the bench. Are we happy with this? What does the 46 in the blue shield mean? Is that our... I believe that is our... What is it? Chemistry. Thank you so much, SMG10, for the 4 month streak. Thank you. Reese at left back, says James. We could do better. That's right, it stands for biology. I mean, what do you improve? I guess there's this. That didn't improve it. Okay, so if we put Reese at left back for EG, 45. Bissingwa, Felipe, but that's our best. That's probably our best 11. Okay, so if we get him off for Park, who sort of plays there, 44. Short, Shimizu, Gambino, Lasana, Diarra, Ruskin, Jarek, Huber. Science has no place in football. You know, I couldn't agree more. Shimizu. Alan Kirby's the official. Shimizu is young. Orellano out, but who would you put in? I don't know if I want to start. Do you want to start Shimizu White? I hate all art unless it's football. Thanks for saying that, Rodman. Kanini has to play deeper. He's very good there. He's been amazing. Look, the players that have been good, the players that have been undeniably good have been Iniesta, Zidane and Schwartz. Shimi has also been good. Let's see. Shall we pop him out wide then? The chemistry goes down though. Because that's not his position. I think this is probably... Dodo has been breaking asses. He has. No, he hasn't been bad. Try Lass instead of Dodo. We can't get Dodo out. He's our captain. And I don't see a reason to drop him. Felipe has been a stalwart at your back line. I don't know what that is. He's been a what? Excuse me? Shimi still gets much higher ratings on the left than Orellano, though. Yeah, but the team chemistry is what we're trying to keep up. That's what everyone says is a big problem. Okay, so if we're sticking with that for now, preset tactics, attacking instructions. Instead of possession, shall we play counter-attack? Short pass, go wide, positioning flexible, support range, okay. Defensive instructions, conservative, aggressive pressuring, defensive style, frontline pressure, fluid formation. Isn't Kohli a left? Kohli's actually, he's right-footed. Support range down, just win, not flexible, there's not enough chemistry. Support range down a little bit, Gaffer. Right, let's have a look. Are you talking about this? The higher the level, the more players tend to spread themselves out. Should we pop it right down? Pop it down to there and see what that does. Just, we go again, everyone. We go again. This doesn't slip. Boss, might I recommend regulate condition? Absolutely not. Overthinking now. Heads up and shout. I'd go flexible defense. We can't tackle. Can you do flexible defending? This is the final thing. All out defense. When possession is lost, players drop back into their own half. I feel like that's what we need, isn't it? I feel like that's what we need. Boss, this all seems a bit foreign. Don't ever say that to me. You can listen. You can punch me. You can insult my children. You can... etc. Don't ever suggest anything I do is anything other than English. We're ready, boss. Thank you, Howie. 2K5. We've had a change of plan. We've had a tinker. I've spoken to my assistant managers. As you know, it's their fault as much as mine and yours if anything goes wrong. Just to reiterate that. Thank you, Johnny Delco, for the 2-month resub. Half-time message for the boys in Berlin, boss. Just keep... who's in Berlin? Is that you? Good luck. Hozzy vibes are lit for the lads. Thank you for saying that, Ketan. I'm in Berlin. Oh, that's good. Isn't there a place there called Cake? Is there loads of you in Berlin? I went to the Berlin Film Festival, Berlinale. Thank you so much, James Henry 14, for the two months, boss. Got the kit for my birthday as well. That's very nice to hear. Happy birthday as well. Is Berlin English? It is. Come on, lads. Look, it's as simple as this. Changed plans massively. Defense, we're going to be going a lot harder this time. Kick hard. Listen, I don't care about bookings. I don't care about some kickings. Not my concern whatsoever. These South North Yorkshire lads, they don't play fair. Okay, they play. It's horrendous the way they play. Okay, all I can ask you is move the ball quickly. Okay, get in space for the pass. Ivarov, no short kicking it out. Boot it out as far as you can, the English way. Excuse me, that's a Pepsi burp. And let's do it. Let's get the W.
Let's get the W.
Incredible. Good bunch of lads. Need this win. It'd be really, I'd really love for Orellano to have a good game. I'd really love Orellano to have a good one. Big W incoming, thank you.
Well, good evening to you wherever you are in the world. We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The team's indeed with us very soon, having exchanged
horrible.
Their various pleasantries.
Horrible, but horrible bunch of lads, these ones. There we are. There they are. Get that screenshotted. Did you see him? Come on, lads. Go on, Felipe. Well done. That's more like it.
So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
Unlucky. Go on, Felipe. Yes.
As you can see, we've already started here.
Is he done? Unlucky.
Away from immediate danger.
Well done, Dodo.
Oh, great ball.
What?
That's offside.
Offside? A stalwart, absolutely. Orellano looks poor, boss. Jovs. Has he touched the ball? Unbelievable, Jovs.
Keeper sends it forward.
There you go. Go on, Coley.
Questions were asked.
Questions were asked.
Drives it towards the front.
That's it, Felipe. Keeps winning those headers. Oh.
And it's been taken straight back.
Right, we're hoping these improved tactics will thusly improve once. For, when I say one, I mean a team performance.
Into enemy territory, but no joy.
That's a foul, ref.
Brushed off the ball.
Thank
there.
You.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick.
Ah, Iniesta.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
When? There's a foul. Well done, Risa. Unlucky Zidane. Yep. It looks like Schwartz. Judging from the start, it looks like Schwartz may be the lad.
Their main threat is being shifted out of contention. Gets it back.
Well done, Dodo. Yes.
Probably the structure.
You love to see it.
Nations don't win you games, but getting the correct one to suit your players and your team's approach.
That's
it. Part of it.
That's spot on, Jim.
Are making this work extremely well.
Come on, Orellano. Get in the game.
Barnsley were on the receiving end of some fairly harsh criticism, mainly about the tactical choices made by the boss. Look, some of the scrutiny is a bit over the top these days, and you're damned if you do and damned if you don't. But he really didn't help himself. His decision-making was puzzling, to say the least. Shapes to shoot. He's missed, but...
Good start. He had a pop.
Well, to put it this way,
he had a pop.
Probably made better decisions.
He knows how good he is. You know
what I mean? Really alert to the danger.
Remember, we've still got Shimmy and Schwartz on the bench. Okay?
Zidane looks to clip it forward. Chip through.
Too much. Unlucky. Unlucky.
Pez United clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty... Goes for goal!
Oh!
Oh, he
Unlucky. Beautiful move though, right? There are a few pockets of space that are being exploited and they need filling and fast. Unlucky. It's a good pop. Gosh, we need to get it together.
He's had a go. Big relief, it just needed better contact. Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Yep. Spot on, Jim. He's just can't speak highly enough of Pez United.
Has he found his man? That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Iniesta.
Oh.
Tries to locate someone up front. Oh, no, that's
I mean,
not all he wanted.
This is better than we have been, though, right? I suppose it's hard to tell. Zidane looking a bit isolated.
Iniesta. He's gone for it! And the ball's come out!
Corner.
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Not bad.
This possibly the last play of the half.
Oh. The last play of the half? That's a bit American.
That's going to be the final action of the first half. So another team has broken through.
It's coming. You're right, it's coming.
Interesting game up to now. Still goals.
Solid half. They didn't have a shot. We had four.
What an end to the half, Peter.
We're going to make some changes, lads. We're going to make some big changes. Shut up, Jim. We're going to make some big changes. But keep doing what you're doing. Better possession. It has. We have looked better. I agree with Schwartz on. Going to make two changes. And we go again. We very much go again. Don't panic, you're right. Thank you. Game plan. I would like to take Zidane off for Schwartz. I would like to take Orellana off for Shimi. Is he not? Oh, he is there. So apparently our chemistry has gone down. You know? Does it go up to 100? Doesn't go past 100, does it? Oh! You wouldn't have heard that. You wouldn't have heard it. That's a shame. Not that it... Come on.
He's made sure that that won't
it's just that
through.
Jim doesn't stop speaking when I'm trying to do a team talk.
Dodo. And the weighted pass. He's on his way. Oh, shooting chance!
Yes!
He has done it! And the second half is off to a flyer.
Pez United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception.
Beautiful
to the
back
goal. Of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Beautiful. Was it? Who was it with the pass? Is that Coley? Is that Coley? Yeah? He's not going to miss, is he? Thank you so much, Markwell1998 for the three-month subscription, two-month streak. Been away a while, Gaffer. Fitting to be back to see two teams face off, to see my two teams. Oh, really? Argue Barneys, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the club. What a time to join.
Time for a change in personnel.
Argue Barmies.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out.
Oh!
Paid off here.
He's one on one, shapes to shoot!
Oh, Schwartz, man.
Oh, what a wonderful stop. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely,
this is interesting though. Look how it's opened up.
Ultra sharp. Looks to bypass the midfield. Iniesta. Looks to dink one in.
Oh! You see, Schwartz, he wants it all the time. Constantly calling for the ball with his giant arms. Schwartz should have scored that, but, you know, if he gets another chance.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Is that a foul? Yes, the.
Oh, come off it. Gave that a foul.
Adventurous run from a defender.
Well done, Ivarov.
This is better. Jim, there's not too
That's
much
more like
subtlety
it.
Or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Just has to be done. He's found his man. Crowd calling for him to shoot.
So I'm going to shoot from there, crowd. Where are our away fans?
Gets into a dangerous position.
That's look at how calm we are now.
The opposition. It already has, actually. Yeah, and they've made him a clear target of their focus.
That's
to
poor.
Keep him as quiet.
Oh, yes.
Hits one.
Unlucky. All our fans have got stadium bands. That's our song that we sing.
Iniesta.
I thought that was in. All our fans have got stadium bands. Thank you so much, Jambulia, for the 2-month resub, and thank you, Argue Barmies, for 300 bits. Thank you for the raid on Wednesday too. No worries. Absolutely no worries about that.
Barnsley have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
You know what? We should have a look. We should have a quick look. You weren't the raid. No, it was yesterday's raid who went offline. Oh, not that. He ended just as we raided, which was very sad. Basingwa looking tired. Gambino? One more finish the job, hopefully. Listen, Gambino is going to be a very important player for us. He's young. I know some of you.
Look at the defender bombing forward. Great leap!
Oh my God.
So close to drawing level. Oh, he can't hide away from how important.
All our fans got stadium bands.
So now we're
it's because of their politics.
We have been expecting. Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Well done, Schwartz. Oh,
that's been fouled there.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Do you see what he said to the ref?
So what can they conjure from this one?
Spit.
Looking to widen the gap even further here.
Oh.
Straight at the keeper.
Deflection took
Look,
it through.
That makes it easier
Come on.
For the keeper when he doesn't
Let's get that W. Let's get that W, please.
And it's played forward.
Oh. What a pass from Iniesta. Shimi should have done better.
Without complication.
Shimi's been quiet, hasn't he?
Pez United certainly don't need to
He got the ball, ref. You know he got the ball. Good evening, everyone. Welcome, welcome. Welcome. We had a big change around in the team. Had a chat with the assistant managers. At the moment, we are winning. And we desperately need to bounce back. But obviously,
if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. He goes long, has a goal!
Oh!
And surely that clinches it. There really is no way back now.
Unbelievable.
The invitation was
that's what you have to do.
Such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Shimmy is absolutely delighted. Look at Iniesta. Look at that pass. Look at this pass. Oof. Yes. Oh, wait, it was Iniesta, yeah. Who did you think?
And very little time left.
You're surely right, perfect half-time subs. But surely, surely we're not going to drop points now, right? There's very little time left.
Four added minutes on the board.
Oh, shimmy.
And the shot.
They
are rampant.
There I am.
Surely that settles it. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive.
See that?
And ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Total football. Oh, it's a beauty. Look at that player hitting the floor. Unbelievable pass. And then, yeah.
3 without reply.
That was, that was a goal where that was like when Gary Neville went, oh,
there could be more on the way.
I wonder if the noise silencer thing means that that distorted when I did that. Blow the whistle, ref. Come on.
Good token. He's gone for it.
Oh, God. That was their best chance.
That is that.
That was their best chance in the game.
Destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How would you summarise what we've
do it again, boss. We'll let you know. So,
made their superiority count. They found
Iniesta, yeah.
Quite
yeah.
Early and too good. Need to go to turbo.
He's too good.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very...
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for your support. Thank you for... And I say thank you, but really, it's your job. You know? Wonderful assistant managing, though. I can say that, though. Can I even say that these days? This is the first goal from Iniesta. It was that ball over the top. Did him twice. Beautiful. Coley with a wonderful assist. This was the this was the chance that he should have scored. And I told you, didn't I, if he gets another chance. It's a very different formation. It's a very different way of playing. TBF. TBF. Barnsley battered by boy from Barca. Is that the headline? Look at this. Iniesta's pass. There's Schwartz. Oh, such a nice finish. Iniesta got 2 assists, but the Discord got 3. Don't you dare. I looked at the Discord. Oh, it was vile. Beautiful. Oh, I should look at player ratings and stuff. We had 12 shots, 7 on target. They didn't have a shot on target. That's how much better we were. Kaiser was poor. Kruger was poor. Ivarov apparently was poor. Was he? Shimmy and Schwartz were excellent when they came on. And that's football. That's... Look, we couldn't be happier with how it went. We know that it's been tough. Myself and the assistant managers had a big, big meeting. There's a lot of them. Couldn't hear what a lot of them were saying. We're all sort of speaking at the same time in quite a small room. There was no space to move. But we got the job done. We know how good we are. We know the capabilities we have. In Berlin, yeah, that's right. The meeting room in Berlin. Fullbacks were pointless, boss. We don't need them. I don't know. I think defensively they're important. No distancing. Kim Justice, we don't believe in all of that. We don't believe in that stuff. Look, if I managed to do this when I were 14, not even 14 and a half, I can solve anything. F? No. No one else got an F. I was just reading that person's messages to see if they were being genuine. No. Certificate of vaccination, absolutely. And look, and we're going to keep going, and I hope we can just keep producing more and more like that. Etc. Audit. Don't need to. I kind of did a quick one there just to check, because when I saw that someone's not a subscriber, I just thought, has someone just come in here just to say F? But they hadn't. They're absolutely fine. In fact, it said that they are a previous subscriber, which make of that what thou wilt. So what is that? 7 points off the top? 6 points. That's 6 points off the top now, everyone. That's not too bad. 1-5. We've scored 12. We scored 12 goals. Massively improved, hasn't it? Conceded 6 there. That's too many. Lancashire Blue are looking very good. So who do we play next? Did I miss the rebuild? Yes. Sorry for the repeat question. Jesus. Did I miss, or is it coming up? Just one. Just, it's a great honor. Oh yeah, this is what we were going to check. Schedule. We face Queen's Park London at home. Oh, they're 18th. So we should really win that one. We face Hertfordshire away then. Okay, so this should be a W. It's as simple as that. They're really struggling. Check your messages, boss. Oh, for God's sakes. National team call up associate. Ahead of the international friendly match. National teams around globe. Okay. This is a great honour for any player. I'll decide what a great honour is for my players. Scouting results. We managed to find two new players to take a look at. Negotiations with Castolo. Absolutely not. We received an offer for Castolo. It's from Rangers. Fatigue from international duty. Some of our players have... Yeah, that's all fine. I mean, this is all nonsense. I don't check my messages in real life. In my day-to-day. I don't know why I'd come to work and check them, you know. It's that bloody Ordaz. Oh, you're right. It's Ordaz is trying to get them away from us. Risa, come in here, please.
Ah, what is it that you seek? Today, sire, you've summoned me once more, and I appeared.
Just want to say, Risa, that was a wonderful performance last time out. That was really, really lovely. Really good job at left back there. I know some of our assistant managers are saying we don't need full backs. Actually, it's what keeps the attack out. They weren't sort of bombing forward like they normally do. But I thought Risa had a very good game, you know?
Thank you, sire. Etc.
Listen, don't say F unless it's a genuine F, please. That's good emotes, isn't it? Risa, keep it up. I'm not going to ban anyone. It's just that I just panic and think everything's gone. That's good, Risa. Keep it up. You are going to keep the left back position. at this point in time going forward for now, that is. And keep doing what you're doing very much so. And please, I can't. Look, this next game we should be winning. What does F mean? Mr. Dr. Watson, F is fail. And people say F if they think the stream has gone down. You see, so if I see an F, I think, oh, has there been a problem? Because I've been having problems with OBS. F is for respect also. It's not. Respect starts with a different letter. Stop saying F. So, please keep it up, Risa. Yeah, can we see more of that from yourself?
Yes, sire. I will play on the left back position. Nothing shall get past me, sire. My blood is black.
What did he say? He said nothing gets past him. That's good. Look at you lot, honestly trying to be funny. I say, can everyone stop saying F unless there's a real problem? And then you all start saying, the name's Bond, James F. I can't do this much longer. I call Brian Limmy up and I say, I can't do it anymore. And he says, no, it's just gas crack. It's just a gas crake. And I say, no, I'm not doing it anymore. I give up. And he says, no, it's just patter. It's just gas crake. Can you hear that police car? You shouldn't be able to because of the thing now. Gas crake, yeah. So. Is Limmy Irish? I'm not sure. Mr. Hat 67, thank you so much for the 2-month resub. Never give up. Thank you. That's good. Nvidia. Yeah, it's the Nvidia. It gets rid of police. You know what? I'm going to start with the same lineup and we're going to bring Schwartz on if we need, because we do need to rotate. Limmy is Scottish. No, he's not, Keiki. He's not. He's Irish. Keiki, he's definitely... You're wrong. Jesus Christ. Keiki turns up. KKB turns up, takes everything literally. He's done... They done one message in air. Following since 6 minutes ago.
We are very much ready to go here. And looking forward to a game...
Keiki looks at all of this and says, well, I'll take everything here. This is a place to take things literally. All right, come on, everyone. Come on. It's going to rain, they said. It's going to rain. Thank you so much, Kurt Antoinette, for gifting the sub to Austin Experience. Thank you very much for that. Okay.
This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world.
It's okay, Keiki. I wasn't really angry at you. Right. You're more than welcome. Welcome, Austin Lab. If you're in the chat with me, if anyone's just joined, you are one of my assistant managers. That's what's happening.
At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their wit. And of course,
should have taken Orellano and Zidane out. Harry Ellis, I still want these players
so
to,
you know,
do well.
But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
What was he talking about there? Here. Oh, come on, lads. Oh. No.
Has a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Well, I think a little
wake up
has got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Come on, boys. We this is a must win.
Dodo.
These boys are ranked, that's poor Dodo. They're ranked 18th in the league.
Hoist it forward.
Okay. We're climbing up the table now, but we have to win. It's as simple as that.
Amos.
No.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Yes. Thought they were going to give them a foul there.
That intervention was very necessary.
Come on. You see, what happened last time was, once we took the lead, the game opened up massively. They started attacking, we counter-attacked, as it's known. Oh, no.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges? Well, both sides seem happy with the... He's gone for it!
Oh, my God. Right. Two. No.
Nice touch. A chance to play it in. Chance! Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it.
Oh my God, this is looking like that game when we got Eze is good, yeah.
It's come through. He's gone for it.
Come on. The Queen's Park London boys better bring their dinner with them. Thanks for saying that, Pants. Come on. We need a crisis meeting now. Did you just get here? We did well last one.
Massive leap.
Right, this is really bad.
You simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance. He's got options out wide.
57.
Corner.
Come on, who wants it? Why are we still bad at corners, you know? Useless at corners. 57.
Pew.
Go on, Kruger.
Gets away from his opponent.
No, he didn't.
Pew.
Well done. Oof.
Well, the defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Yes!
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome. Yeah, and teamwork was key.
Thank you so much, Rissolf32, for subscribing. Welcome to the club. What a time to join. Loved it. Our team is Iniesta. Yeah. But look at this finish. Keeper was a bit of a... Iniesta. He sees Coley. He just sees him. Keeper fell over. Yeah, that was a shame.
So we have our breakthrough.
That's right, Austin, yeah, experience. Awesome. Like a knife through a pancake. Which, by the way, in my house... Oh, hold on. Well done. Yes.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Zidane!
That was a good dipping shot, wasn't it?
Well, to put it this way, he's...
There was no offside.
...probably made better decisions.
Who did you think was offside, Zlatan? Come on, lads.
And it's played forward.
Oh.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well yep. Dealt with.
Ruffle a few feathers.
Chooses to try the shot.
Oh!
Already they're looking to run away with it.
Iniesta.
Thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really
unbelievable.
The numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
Oh, he placed it. Best in the world. You just look at this. And Kohli assists him this time. Just placed it into that far corner. Unbelievable. So what I was going to say was, we used to call Krebs pancakes growing up. New contract for him. We need to look at the whole contract situation. I don't know.
Well, it's been
a bit worried about all of that.
Spell for them, and they're starting
but
to
for now, we focus on Queen's Park, London, lads.
Iniesta.
Oh, unlucky Iniesta. Yes. Crepes are delicious. I agree. They're close enough, boss. Yeah, but that's what we thought pancakes were. Aren't crepes European for pancakes? Is that right? Pancake is English for crepe.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half time.
Amazing, amazing. In fact, listen, lads. Phew. Yeah, you heard me. Wonderful half of stuff there. Fantastic business, bit of business. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm not going to make a change instantly. I was going to get, normally would have brought Schwartz on. Leave it as it is. Let Zidane maybe get, how many halves left? There's about 42 halves left. In fact, we're going to do this now. Oh, the winner is Paul B Gaming. Paul B Gaming, if you would like to do a team talk, you're more than welcome. You can get thicker pancakes. You can't get thicker crepes. Well, that's your opinion. You know, you've exercised your right of freedom of, and I respect that. Sorry, everyone. I'm just waiting. If you could all just keep it down, we're just waiting for Paul B Gaming to do a team talk. Keep going, Labs. They don't like it. They like it, not up them. That's brilliant. It's one of the best I've ever seen. Did that really just happen? All this time we've had Paul B Gaming and didn't know that. Never seen anything quite like that. We're not going to make a change yet, everyone. Just had to let him finish. Oh, did he not finish? Did he not finish?
Good challenge. He just stood.
Oh!
Good running with the ball. Can they?
Oh! Unbelievable. We won 3-0 last time out, and now look. Look at this goal. And right in front of our fans. Vote Tory. Feel good atmosphere. You see that? I'm so glad we had this meeting. And I'm delighted we didn't do any team building tonight. And since it's Friday night, normally this would be 2 hours. Can be longer. Oh.
Sticks in a foot to win it back.
Go on, Orellana. That's it.
Has a hit.
Deflected, didn't it? No, it often does go to 2 hours 10 minutes, but I was thinking more like 3 hours, maybe. Couple more games. Yeah, why not? I mean, look, we're in transition, obviously. Alright, don't shout at yourself. We're in transition. Very interesting. They've had... Oh, no. They've had more possession than us. Oh, dear.
He's found his man. He's had a shot. Oh, taken with style. And they are right back within touch.
I don't think he was offside, Austin Experience.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
He's miles onside because of Risa. Defenders already had their boots off. Yep. Thank you so much, Stupid Pubby, for 100 bits. Will there be a sing song? Who knows?
So is this the start of a comeback?
Come on, lads.
Iniesta.
Wake up. We shouldn't have conceded.
Iniesta. Iniesta!
Oh, Zidane!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Zidane off. He's just scored, though. It wasn't his fault there. The ball hit him. It's good pressing, isn't it? It's much better what we've seen.
Now, what's next?
Oh, dear. Yes, Kaiser, that's more like it.
This defense is wary about opposition pace, so they're just not getting too tight. Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
You wouldn't expect Iniesta to lose it there. Something we could do, actually. Let's have a look. Who's tired? Iniesta is. We could do this, then. We could get Shimi on. In that position. Schwartz up top. Try and hold up the ting, as they say. Excuse me. They are tight marking Iniesta, boss. That's interesting. So how do you find your way around that? And we need to figure out how to tight mark. Oh, we need to tight mark some people.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
No! No! Oh dear.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
We can't squander a lead like this. I mean, wake up, lads. So this, hopefully this will freshen things up. Get the bus parked.
That is the least he deserves. I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he could feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made. This is real chance!
Oh! There is Shimi.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the
best way to defend is to do that.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith. That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tired, you can impose a freshness and energy the best effect.
Oh, it's beautiful. Segui. Absolutely. Did you notice Shimi's hairstyle? Oh. Sent from God to Pez, Derek.
So the lead now is two.
So surely
that
now.
The feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
That is Jim Beglin. That was wonderful what he just said there. Now it's a breath of fresh air. We can pop it in our lungs.
Well played.
Not quite, Dodo. That was a bit too ambitious.
Yeah,
oh, he got the ball, ref. So Shimi scored in the last two games. real breeze in here. The ball is coming on. That's it.
There's a long ball. Cuts it out.
Long ball. Don't need to do that. Oh, but when you're as good as the lad Dodo. Oof. That was a foul. Thank you. Thank you so much, Luke. Luke's 3T. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the club, Luke 3T. Welcome. Welcome, lab. Welcome.
He's gone for it.
Went for it again. So Orellano hasn't looked very good, to be honest. Remember how many of you wanted us to sign him? Well, here he is now, though.
Is there any support? He might not
no.
need it. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Oh! It's five. It's five.
I just think it's clever positioning.
Did the keeper just sort of throw that into his own goal there?
That's what happens.
Give that man a crepe. Thanks for saying that. Blue coconut monkey. Thank you, Mozzaplays, for 200 bits. Thank you. Is five a Pez record? I don't know. I feel like we have scored five before. Conceded two, scored five, so that's another plus three on the goal difference, everyone. Very important. Remember, we need to be winning this league. It's not about getting the playoff place nonsense. Oh, you took that quick. Well done, Dodo. Dodo's had a great game. Five was our previous best. That sounds right. Was that against Hauptstadt? The English team, maybe. Someone like that, I feel.
Oh, good interception.
I don't know. Someone will know. Go on, shimmy. Ah, ref. We didn't score five yesterday, we conceded five.
Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
Man, he talks
so that's
a lot.
It for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.
So normally there'd be this stadium music, but I made them turn it off, partly because... Look at that goal from Coley. Partly because it was very loud, and also on YouTube, they demonetize your video for that music. And also, I saw someone, so I stick all of these on YouTube, of course, and I saw someone this morning, I think, said, there's a lot of adverts on this video, which I don't think there's a lot, but, you know. Yeah, there's adverts. What a goal. Oh, Iniesta. That lab. He does need an ad blocker. Listen, if you're watching, which I guess you are if you watched the last one, get an ad blocker. Really disappointed. You're trying to make a living. Well, I understand, because a lot of the stuff... Because at first I thought, oh, come on. But actually... Actually, I get it, because adverts are annoying. Iniesta. But don't you think YouTube... Don't you think YouTube should have a thing where you can subscribe to the person, even if it's like £1 a month or something, or whatever, and then you don't see any videos, any adverts on their videos or something? A bit like they do on Twitch. Iniesta, man of the match. Orellano. Oh, Orellano was actually good. But he only had, you know, he didn't do a lot. Coley was great. They were all actually good. Kruger didn't have a good game. But apart from that, what about the stats? No. Oh, there it is. 5 shots on target. We scored all of them. We let them dominate possession. That's how we play now. You can, can't you? What are we talking about? They have channel membership now. How much is it? Thing is, I can't really... I'm not making stuff specifically for YouTube. What was your XG? You know what? CMCG. I have no idea what that stuff means. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. We're still 6 points off the top. But our goal difference is much improved now. So the top 3 sides go up. But we need to be trying to get top spot. Possession is a European thing. Hertfordshire. That's going to be tough. Those are the lads with Troy Deeney up front, right? What's this? How do I get my team? End negotiations. Yes. Is that? Okay. When in January we'll look at renewing players' contracts and things like that. Transfer negotiations. Is that for? That's Rangers. Look at how little they're offering. Disrespectful from Stevie G. And the thing is, I know him well, and the fact that he's done that. But yeah, we're not gonna, I don't want to sell anyone right now. Park, don't want to sell him. Anyone else? Oh, they're trying to buy everyone. Lothar we could sell. It's not very much money. Fernandez, no. Trying to buy Jarasic, who's changed the spelling of his name. Absolutely not. He should get some game time. Thank you so much, MechaWeej, for the 4-month resub. Real life is looking a lot sharper these days, boss. Did you update my lenses while I wasn't looking? Yeah. Which they can't do you for that. Dini's got no cojones. By the way, if you want to hear a good podcast, the Louis Theroux podcast episode with Troy Deeney. If you don't know who Louis Theroux is, he used to be a football manager. So, Orellana to be transferred? No. You know what? Let's go. While we're feeling good, let's just get into it. Hi, I'm Louis. Okay. They're all in good form. I'm going to start with Shimi. Going to start with Zidane as well. Because he played well. Shall I start with Schwartz? How's the chem? Oh, hamster on A. It's terrible. It's terrible. Big game time. This is a big game. These are second. Hold on. Are they? It probably told me there. They are second. Where are we? We're fourth. 18, 19, 20, 21. So if we win... If we win, we leapfrog them. So we're going to go with our best 11, which I believe would be Shimi out wide. I'm going to start with Zidane. He's a big game player. Famously, he's a big game player. I'm going to start with him. He's a big game player. Oh, yeah, Zidane, come in here, please.
Hi, hey, boss. How's everything with you, man? I trust you're keeping really well and stuff like that. Been really enjoying the football, even this is a lower league and we get paid less, but I got absolutely buckets of investments.
Zidane, I'm going to start you against Hertfordshire. This is, you used to always be a big game player. last season. You were a big, big game player. I know you've not really taken off as you probably would have liked. I need you to score the winner, Zidane.
I can do that, Gaffer. I can certainly score the winner. Gonna do my best, etc.
Vote Conservative. Thank you for saying that, Kim Justice. He's a good guy. Please don't get into his politics and everything. Hard Brexit. This league is too poor for him, not enough millionaires. Coley, come in here, please.
Oh, boss, how's it going? We're playing fantastic stuff lately. Very happy with how things are going.
Can I count on you, though, Joey Coley? Can I count on you is the question. That's the big question everyone that we're asking. Is he up for the big game? Can we actually count on him, though?
Yeah, boss, you can count on me. That's why they call me Joey Coley.
All right, that's interesting. Yeah, very interesting. Huge game, everyone. Huge game. No! Oh, it's all right. We're in our away kit. I wanted to see if we could wear our third kit. We're wearing our away kit, everyone. Away kit. Wanted to see if we can do our third kit thing, but it's going to be away.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is a terrific.
It's the famous away kit makes its first appearance because hardly anyone else wears yellow.
It should provide some terrific entertainment.
Oh, that's hot.
What is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen really get it wrong. And,
what colour is our third? Oh, you'll see.
Rain on its way. Shouldn't be bad enough in any sense meaningfully to impact on the game of football.
Here we go, everyone. I know it's a bit lighter than... Right. Come on.
Other factors, of course.
Huge game. Huge.
Each side's concern for the strengths of the other.
What are you talking about, Jim? Oh, they're a big bunch of lads, aren't they? They look sort of bigger than us. So.
Imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
Come on. Oh dear.
And it's too cool. He's gone for it.
Oh, well done.
Dodo. Iniesta.
Oh, well done. Not quite.
Really alert to the danger.
Get that ball to Zidane.
Goes direct to the front line. Plays it out to the wing. Pereira.
Uh-oh.
Chance.
That was a dive. Unbelievable.
It is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Ah, Shimmy, wake up. Oh, what? Look, you won the ball back. Oh, you're going to book Shimmy. Penalty let off. I don't think that was a penalty. Wait, he dived. This is an end-to-end, back-and-forth battle, absolutely. Come on! He's on a yellow, already. It's ridiculous.
Watford have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding... Real chance! Oh, that is rather wayward. Yeah, on
come on.
Occasion,
wake
wrong,
up.
Make them right.
Real top of the table clash. Yeah, you can really feel it, can't you? You can really feel it. These teams hate each other. You can really feel it. Ugh. Get out of here.
It's Still goalless at the moment. Oh, they could break here.
Oh, unlucky. Come on. Go again. He got the ball there, ref. Are you not? I swear to God. No way. That's a booking. Got the ball. How's that? This is a disgrace. It's a disgrace. It's not my birthday party for all the cards. So I'll say that to the press, maybe.
And it's Ducouré.
Well done. Lovely.
Chance to break. He gets past his man.
Unlucky. So clearly waiting for the counter attack. Just need one good chance. We will get our chance, everyone. Has to be taken. That's no good. Zidane has been poor. I mean, nothing's happened yet. Feel like you can't really assess anything just yet. But Zidane, yeah, he hasn't had not a great start. He's been poor.
Zidane.
Keep going.
It's out for a goal kick.
He's getting barged all over the place. We need a beast in the mix. Yeah, that looks like that might be the half-time switch. We'll see. Well done, Coley.
It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Lovely.
Hits one!
Yes!
Simplicity itself. Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defense, Peter, that he was
allowed the away boys.
So much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
What a goal. Oh, it's too good. What a stunning goal. Look at this, Iniesta, obviously. Look at this. Unstoppable. See what I was saying?
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
All around the stadium? Jim, it's their stadium. That's not approval.
It's come loose.
God's sakes, Jim.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Come on, let's try and hit him again.
Out to the left it goes. Iniesta.
Well done. Oh my God.
Oh, some tackle that.
That was a shame.
Now it's Pereira.
Well done. Got a bit worried there.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yes. Unlucky Shimi.
And the referee brings the what a half. To a close. So there you have it. A close sport.
Kaiser will be lucky to not be sent off. Mm. Kaiser's been poor on defence.
More than decent game up to now. Would you review the first half? Well, I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and
sorry, when Jim is done.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break.
He's done. Wonderful, wonderful half. Wonderful, fantastic. We had our big chance and we took it. It's exactly what I wanted. Keep it up, lads. Jim will never be done. All right, why not? Let's have one of you. The winner is Elizabeth Deloria. If you'd like to give a halftime team talk, now is your chance. Oh, no. Is that it? have fun and don't fight anyone, please. That's really, that's kind of the opposite of what we do want to fight. Thank you. Let's go. I'm not going to make, I'll have a look if anyone's tired, but I don't feel like we need to make a change. Don't feel like it's required, such as. It was a class halftime team talk, TBF. Game plan? I mean, we could take Kaiser off, but then, oh, you know what might be a smart one? Kaiser for Jarrick. Yeah. Yeah. Schwartz on? For who, though? Zidane just scored a goal. Jarrick is a CB. He's not. He also can play. Don't you know him? Don't you know Jarrick? Jarrick is trashed.
We're off again. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here. We'll see.
Oh.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, just which can open up many possibilities.
Quite strong defenders.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Well done.
Dodo. Iniesta.
Look at this, moving it very nicely now.
Shoots!
Oh!
This could fall anywhere. Hoists it forward.
Oh, that was not a foul. That was brilliant from Jarrick.
Capu, he's picked him out. It's Pereira. That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty.
That's a penalty.
That is a huge moment in the
context
of the game.
How are they getting all these decisions?
The players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
He's clearly got the ball. Yes!
Oh, he's missed it. You couldn't ask for a better opportunity to equalise, but now he'll feel like the opposition have just scored.
Sorry. Still, that's Iniesta again.
That's,
of course,
just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. Aimed in towards the centre.
What time is
that's
it?
Where he wants
Sorry.
It. Well positioned to make that interception.
A reset. Take your time. God.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here. Yeah, and having played his part in the goal, a tightening up was inevitable.
Iniesta.
Don't think that's what Iniesta meant
away
to do.
From immediate danger.
Right, let's have a look then. Dodo covers every blade of grass, absolutely. So, Iniesta's looking tired. We could take a huge risk. Take a huge risk and take him off. Schwartz for Coley. I don't know if I trust Zidane wide. I'm going to take a risk. Lassana Diarra is going to come on for Iniesta. Be bold. Absolutely. We need to be careful we don't concede. Lassana Diarra is very good at winning the ball back. Orellana for Iniesta. Big risk, boss. I know. Zidane good on the right. Is he? I don't know if he is. Kim Justice says no. Okay, let's have a look then. Let's swap back. So you're saying put Joey Coley, take him off for Schwartz, leave Zidane on. Iniesta, they're doubling up on him. That seems bold, to be fair. Would be good to give the lads a run out. Diarra on. I'm going to do it. I'm going to be bold against your best wishes. Iniesta's coming off. He's tired.
That's been drilled forward. Done very well to intervene. Dodo. And it's played forward. Shapes to shoot!
Oh!
A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
On his weaker foot, stronger together. Iniesta's pass, and now Iniesta can come off. Was it Deeney who missed the penalty? Was it Deeney?
Got changes here from both sides, in fact.
What a game. What
so
a game.
Two now without reply. Well, at 1-0, this
they're fouling him, ref.
Still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one
that's a foul.
That losing feeling the other. Tries a shot!
Go on, keep pressing him.
Has he found his man?
Oh no.
Has a goal!
Oh, that was lucky. That was lucky. I love seeing the shots on the sidelines. Yep. Well, it was a miss, but you had Bissingle putting pressure on it. Deeney didn't have the cojones to take it. Oh, did he not? I don't know if Deeney's even there. Oh, hello, 10:30. Ah, Schwartz. Do you see that? Do you see what Diarra just did?
He's played him through. He's got away. Got a size. Hits one!
Should have scored.
Just needed better contact. Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Should have scored there. Unlucky. It's all right. He's been very good. He's probably a bit tired now. Good We're at chance. Their place, just by the way, everyone. Firm. At their place.
Dodo.
Schwartz hasn't had a great game.
And it's Welbeck. And now the breakaway.
Go on, Dodo. Like a rash.
Gets into some space. Pumps it into the area. He's had a shot!
Again, that was lucky.
Hit it first time.
So, oh, if we have...
The idea was really smart for me. And
I mean, it was a volley. If we have one more sub left... Okay, Zidane is quite tired, so... And Dodo, but we're going to leave Dodo on. Orellano, why not? September. Oh, Jax the 80s, I always forget to bring that up. And as a result, my subs are actually way down this month. During sub...
It's the through ball. And he's there to cut it out. Danger averted for now.
Oregano.
Watford have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag and he was never going to last.
His energy levels began to sag. Is that the right word? Sag? Go on, Schwartz! It's class you don't threaten people to sub though, boss. So well, you know, thank you so much, Captain Lommy, for the 2-month streak. Happy September, boss. Thank you.
Which is well deserved. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim? Pez United won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework
disciplined game plan.
And it exploited an obvious central weakness.
What a stunning win.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.
The ref tried it, didn't he? What a game. What a game. I want to see their penalty miss, and I want to see... That's a kingy absolute plan. One sec, everyone. I just want to see the goals. Wait, was that Zidane? Look at this. Zidane on the double, yeah? Do you remember what I said about him being a big game player? Eric Fitz. I wouldn't get too excited, but yes, we're very good now. We are class now. Thank you so much, Sammy Snake 7, for the 2-month resub. That was a great goal. His second was probably better. Why do you need to show me three replays of shot taken? Look at this. Oh, it's Delafeo. Look. It's a great save. Oh, it's a beauty. Thank you very much, Dusty Rubbers, for the 2-month resub. Love the stream. Makes the crepe on the toilet bearable. Thank you. We had 6 shots to their 7. 50% possession, that's an improvement. Zidane, man of the match. Wonderful stuff. Boss, how do I upgrade a tier from Prime Sub? I'm not sure. So if you have a Prime Sub, I think you have to... I don't know. I think you wait till that runs out. And then you do your tier up. Oh, I'm gonna give postcards to all the tier 2s and 3s. There's not that many of those people. Yes, you have to wait until it expires. Thank you. Bongo Closet, thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome to the club. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for your support. And look what we did together. Where are we in the table? We are 3rd. We're 3 points off the top. Boss, you're better best these Sheffield Blues. They're massive. Oh, you better beat them. Is that what you meant to say? So the Potteries, and they beat us, the Potteries, and Lancashire Blue on the top. Just sort of getting an idea of who's good. We're going to keep going, everyone. We're going to keep going. Why not? Manager's office. What's this? Messages? I don't... Fatigue. Who's fatigued, though? Tell me who. Negotiations with Valeny. Southwest England want to sign Valeny. Yorkshire White want to sign Orellano. Don't really want to sell anyone right now. Get rid of Orellano. Podcast merch. Thanks so much for the 4-month resub. Tier 2. Thank you. No one wants to sign Valeny. A streak of Pez United wins. We need fresh blood. We only just got Orellano, that's the thing. Sheffield Blue. Oh, does it tell you where they are in the table? Doesn't appear to. I'm going to give Orellano a start. They are 8th. Thank you. I'm going to let Orellano start this. Crunch, what are you talking about? Crunch. They've got crunch. I don't think so.
Well, good day to you on a grey day here.
Coming to our place, they're coming to the Pepsi. Crunch up front, I don't think so. Look at them.
The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get
here. Is it
here.
Jim Begling doing analysis?
The roads outside
right.
Were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed,
Boss, no.
I think most people
they have crunch up
through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two.
Is that?
This place simply a monument to
is
the
that
game.
Him? So much how do I see? Hold
so
on.
So much pride, so much passion whenever football is played.
Crunch.
Here. So we're up and running.
That is crunch.
Dodo.
Come on. Go on, Coley. What was... Did you see that?
Away from immediate danger.
It's a shame about Kaiser not being great defensively, isn't it?
Dodo.
Look, that's Crunch.
Iniesta. Now goes to finish.
Did he take that? Did he take Berchet? I don't know. I don't know where he went after. He quit our club. Now he's at Sheffield Blue. He got the ball, ref. You know he got the ball. You know you got the ball. That's the problem. Crunch is massive. Oh.
Goes for goal!
He nearly scored. Wake up.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to dink it in. Clears it out of harm's way.
Come on. Well, you're not going to win a header against Crunch.
Question, that's a foul.
Oh, can't do anything. He's out for you, boss.
To, I think. Yes, it is.
Just a talking to. This is personal. I didn't even know about this.
Lobs it in gently.
Oh, lovely.
Chance to shoot, and the flag has stayed down.
See that, Crunch? Counter-attacking at its best. Very good. Yeah, he literally walked it in. I'm sorry, it got to me a bit of the thing about Crunch. Lovely. Really nice assist from Coley. Look at this. Lovely. Goal of the season. Crunch would never have got there. That's true. That's him there.
It's 1-0. Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Ah, that was a poor pass. Great goal. Not worth it, boss. What? Crunch. Oh. Oi.
Zidane
scoring again, by the way. Yes, Felipe.
Shoots.
Come on, you refs, it's 10:30. Welcome, everyone. Welcome back to your Friday night. Now, normally we'd be team building on a Friday, which that will all return. Don't worry about that. But our form was so bad, we needed to address these problems first. So what you missed was... Oh, hold on. We had a big meeting at the beginning. Me and the assistant managers, I took into account... Oh, not quite. Took into account everything that was said.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Come on, lads. Not really done much. Oh, since scoring. That's it, Bissingwa. Very good.
He's making on the right. And it's got through. Cuts it out.
Why can't Coley beat him there?
Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Excuse me, got the eye itch. Oh.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
What a tackle.
Hoists it forward.
Oh.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Excuse me, got... Yeah, a touch of the allergy stuff. Oh.
Forward it goes.
What are we on? Minute 39. Come on, lads.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
What is it? What we've not really not had many shots. Oh, Risa, what are you doing? Oh, that
Real
worked out okay.
To break. There's a long ball.
Oh, that was a good clearance.
And that has been clubbed away.
Come on, John. So tomorrow, everyone. Oh, I'm not leaving you. If you saw my YouTuber apology video, that was a whole stream dedicated to making that. Tomorrow we're gonna do. Why is my eye itchy? Tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. BST. That's British Standing Time. Sorry, Brexit Standing Time. We are gonna do. Sharp Jim. We're gonna create the new John Lewis advert together. Good half, lads. Really good half. Well done. Well done, lads, on the half. That was very good, etc. I look a bit blurry. Do I? Figure. That's too sharp. Yeah, you have to do. It's your itchy eyes, it could be. Lads, very, very good stuff. Maybe we'll switch a bit of stuff around. Etc, etc. Thank you, Hamster on A. Yeah, and I don't really see much more. I mean, are you wearing contacts? I'm not today. Let's pick. And the winner is Running Tings. Running Tings, if you would like to do a team talk, now's your chance. Oh. You don't have to, remember. It's up to you. No pressure, Running Tings. Utterly, and I cannot reiterate enough, let me make this absolutely clear. No pressure to do that. But if you want to, you can do that. Spread out in a bunch, keep the high balls low. Very interesting. You really said something there. Let's try and get the job done. Top tier management. So. Let's see. I mean, Zidane's a bit. He scored though, didn't he? Orellano. See, I like giving the young players a chance. I like giving players like Gambino a chance, but you lot hate it. Schwartz, please. We could put Zidane on the left then, and yeah, fine, we'll just do this. Bring Schwartz on. That's a 46. 46 on the, what was it, geography? The chemistry. Come on, Schwartz. United going well. Two very good strikers, though.
Add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their. He's gone for it.
Oh yes!
And there's the goal they've been looking for. Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield.
Can you believe how much we were getting destroyed by teams before? Look in front of their fans. It's beautiful. Get ready for Brexit. Thing is, once Iniesta's got it, you're in trouble. Can't save that. What a renaissance, yep. What an utterly renaissance it was.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other.
See that crunch? That's how a striker scores. Iniesta, best player of the league. Mr. Dr. Watson, he's one of the best in the world. According to last season's. There were these ratings that came out. Sitivarov.
Iniesta.
Oh, Schwartz.
Played out to the right.
What a goal.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, it's pretty what about that, Jim Beglin? That defense, Peter, that he was allowed incredible, so much incredible. Time and space, but I think you have to give credit for what a difference team. The formation has made. Setup and finish.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move.
They just
the
kept moving it. That's and then an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a up yours crunch. Exactly. Well, now we've got a real tall lad. I haven't even seen crunch. Can't stop him. Iniesta with his 30th assist. We do need to look at the rankings. Oh, we haven't. Yeah, we haven't looked at that.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's full of doubts, isn't he, Jim Beglin?
The defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
That's it.
The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually. Yeah, Peter, and it looks like
unlucky.
This defense will go tooth and nail
keep going
to prevent him from getting another.
Look at them, they're panicking.
Nice to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Stay alert.
And the counter is shoots!
57.
It goes to show he is
not bad
after all. Pez United know they can rely on the counter and they've just expressed a warning.
Oof. 57, am I right? When did you become Twitch member? Congrats, boss. Thank you. Oh.
Stephen Fletcher really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out. Keeper and try something new. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Ball through needs to be
cleared. Oh, unlucky. That would have been some goal, wouldn't it?
It seems obvious that
we're all over them. It's ridiculous, isn't it?
With that lack of quality.
It's ridiculous right now.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Oh.
Either side really getting
everyone, I do
ball.
Have to remind you to.
And here's Fletcher.
If you like it, sub if you can, please. I forget to ask. Oh!
And it's played forwards.
Is my eye watery? What's going on with it? Yes! We should probably make a change, right?
Zidane.
And that's poor. It's Subtober. Yeah, exactly. It's Subtober. And I've. Thank you so much, Perpoban5. Pope Urban 5 is Pope Urban V for subscribing. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the club. Basically, if you do a show in, sorry, boss, I'm broke. Oh, no, it's okay. I'm only saying do it if you can. I'm absolutely fine with anyone watching for free. That's why I say if you can. Harry Freebie, thank you so much for gifting 5 subs out. Thank you. Welcome. When you do a show at the Edinburgh Fringe, if you do one where you have a bucket, where you have to, where people put donations in after, you have to remind them, or they just won't, even though they're all rich at that festival. Thank you so much, Martin Hawkins, for gifting a sub to Hamster and Aid. Oh, that's very sweet. Thank you, everyone.
It's being played forward.
Need to find a way to ask for subs, though.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
I think, am I right in thinking, 10:30, are you still there? Did you make a video? Oh!
He goes long.
Just a bit too long, unfortunately.
Intervention was very necessary.
Beg. Well, you kind of are begging when you ask. Didn't you have a sub goal? I did do that for a bit.
Well, to wait until now,
didn't really like it though. Use Limmy's song. I could do that. Oh, that was poor. What are we 3-0 up?
Fletcher had a foul. Yes, the referee's given it.
Don't let him take it quick.
Big chance.
Ah, crunch missed it.
That is an awful miss.
Crunch missed it, doing OnlyFans. Too many of you ask for that. Right.
There's going to be another change.
Crunch.
Here. I think this is going to add an entirely different dimension to their attack.
I mean, this game's almost been boring because we've just strolled over them.
More promising from here.
And that was poor.
But he's given the answers. Now it's Wickham.
Did he get subbed off, Crunch?
Iniesta. Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Thought he got him there. Did Crunch get subbed off? I can't see him.
And here's Wickham.
Oh, Felipe, what a player.
And that's it. A demolition, destruction.
Crunch was very much as I think so.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team. And the lesson dealt.
Just about out.
Look at them, they're delighted.
Thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.
Ran them out of town, absolutely. I mean, listen, it is what it is. It's the game that we call... it's that sport that we love. We all know what it's called. It's I don't even need to say it because we all know what it is. We've been nothing but brilliant. Look, we had a big setback and it was time to change things up, and we did. 3-0 is standard. Yeah, it's and we know what we are now. You know, we know who we are and what it is, etc. And furthermore, playing good stuff, we are there. Thanks. I thought that went very nicely. Let me see what we're doing. What time? Okay, let's see. Okay, we can take our time. You even conceded tonight. Rory H, yes, we have. We conceded about 3-4 goals. Howie2K5, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the club. Just want to see in terms of fixtures what we have coming up first. Oh, no, actually, we should all look at this first, shouldn't we? Sorry, but... second. We are second. 1 point off of top. We've won 8 games, as much as anyone else. Except we haven't drawn a game. Shimi and Kohli, deadly duo. Haven't drawn a game. So that, the position we're in is automatic promotion now. We've lost 3. No one is unbeaten. That's what this league is. Absolute chaos. It's like the Wild West. Thank you so much, Carterad, for subscribing. Welcome to the club. Carterad? Carterad. Thank you. All or nothing, yeah. As I was saying before, wonderful stuff. What's your top 3 fave chocks? And then the other one. Zidane in there, please. Hi, boss. Really great stuff out there, man. Good coaching, great wins. Really quite delighted with, you know. He has a point. Get Brexit done, says Kim Justice. Favourite chocolate is a twirl. Ask Zidane his favourite chocolate. Okay. Zidane, I heard the question, boss. I heard the question. Favourite chocolate? Oh, it's got to be a Ferrero Rocher. But not the regular kind. You got to go to Harrods. You can get a special kind of Ferrero Rocher. Costs about $8,000 a pop. Can you hear any background noise? Should wipe it out. Can you hear anything except me? now. Nothing. Good. No noise. Okay. Just people are talking. I was getting wound up. It's fine. You remind me of Johnny Allen from EastEnders. You remind me of Dot Cotton from EastEnders. She's dead. Shearer is God. It's just a bit of bantering there. Just a bit of bantering. Just keep spirits up, you know. Too much malarkey. Thank you so much for 15 bits. Thank you. Well done, Zidane. You've been absolutely class. You've been absolutely class. I want you to get the golden boot. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, I quite fancy a golden boot, you know. Got a lot of golden things. Can add it to the... collection.
Let's have a look at this. So everyone, welcome. As you can see, if you've joined me for the first time in a while, made quite a big transition here. Things are quite different now. We had a bit of a wobble before. What I want to see is Southwest England. What I want to see is who is top of the... How do I do it? Team info? Manager's office? No, it will be team management. No. How do I find it? How do I find the top scorers? Database. Is it? Thank you. Thanks for that. England, of course. Oh, let's have a look at League Division 1. This is where we want to be. The Arsenal boys are top. Man Blue is second. Manchester United, Merseyside red, West Midlands orange, West London blue. Look, ugh. All our old enemies laughing at us. So, standings. We know the standings, sorry. Goal ranking. Zidane is top. And then look at Schwartz on six. Timu Pukki is... Iniesta has four goals. What about assists then? Oh, assist ranking. It's got to be Iniesta. 10. Did you say Crunch got 5? Oh my god. Schwartz only has one more than Crunch. Got to sort that out. That snake. So normally, everyone, I'd stop here because I like these to be 2 hours long. And also, as I was saying before, normally we'd do, tonight would be team building, which where we go out and, oh, looking forward to the match against Southwest England. That's nice, Risa. I doubt that's what he said. We've been training really well. What did Risa say? Where'd it go? Been training really well. I think we're going to get a result. I have full faith in the sire. Why is Risa always on the news? I don't know. Didn't they batter us in the cup? Is this them? Is this them? Hold on. Southwest England. Oh, they battered us. Are we home or away? Go to their place now. Go to their place now. We need revenge, everyone. Need revenge for that cup game. Now, everyone, this is our home kit. This is the away kit. I think we'll wear the third kit. That used to be Ivarov's goalkeeping kit because we loved it so much it became our third kit, everyone. Let's go. Let's just go. Where can I buy it? It is actually, I mean, podcast... merch is here. We do need to talk about stuff. Third, the worst. The third kit is always weird. Remember, it's meant to be. Lovely blue, that. I do like it. Let's see how it looks out there.
Well, a very the light good and dark, you, just like for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising.
We don't care we're about the weather. They've got a big old stadium. Hold on.
Very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially...
I thought it was the Emirates.
Like to keep hold of the ball.
It's the Konami Stadium. Best fans in football. Pride of where? Southwest England. It's not Old Trafford. It's not Old Trafford.
An extremely unlikely scenario.
So, I do actually want to tell you something else. How do I replay? I forgot to mention this, everyone.
This gloriously imposing arena.
On the new kit, do you see this? There's a change.
Well, equipment for the opposition and results really have not been good for them at all just recently. They haven't won at all in the last three.
Do you see that?
Testing times.
HowToKillAnHour.com.
The problem is that it's hard to draw on any positive screenshot at the moment, even though
that is the company that
Lady Luck has seemingly turned her back on them. And
is he still talking?
Calls for help. If they have more
than
we've been seeing, then it has to emerge here. They understand the consequences if that does not happen. And already we're underway here.
Shut up. HowToKillAnHour.com, the How to Kill an Hour podcast, which I'm a guest on, which you should listen to, sponsored us by giving us our gaming lappy. Lappy is what we call a laptop in England, in places like Scotland. I know some of you are from there. A lappy is known as a Bobby. They sorted us out with that, and then we couldn't be here where we are now in our glorious 1080p without them. So thank you very much. And that's our Zidane boy. We still got Pepsi and Bongella. I think that's a very nice kit, actually. It's quite nice. Oh, come on, revenge.
Forward it goes. And the finish.
Oh.
That has certainly
no old bat on the third kit. No. I don't think you can have different sponsors on different kits. What's the keeper's kit? So, Klaas Allen, I think you're only allowed. Am I right? Someone told me you're only allowed, is it one or two goalkeepers kits? But you're allowed as like four outfield? Can't remember. It's something like that.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Chance!
Oh, yeah!
Goal! Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for
It's an own goal. It's not an own goal. It's a deflection.
To a loss of
it's not an own goal.
Well, our first story of the day, and it's a big one. The skipper, to start by doing that, has given everyone a fright, and I think himself too.
It could have been going wide, off his arse. Pez Monster! Thank you very much, Pez Monster, for the big raid. Thank you. Could we please have a shout out for Pez Monster? Big fan of Pez Monster. Welcome, Raiders. If you've probably not been here before, I'm the manager of Pez United. It's not an easy job, but someone has to do it. And we just scored. What a time for you to arrive. We just got a beautiful deflected goal from our captain, Dodo. Thanks again. Also, thank you too much, Malarkey, for 15 bits. Oh, that was before. Come on. We need to get revenge. So everyone, this team here, Southwest England, they destroyed us in the cup. They embarrassed us in the cup. We had the wrong formation. You got it, Zidane. Come on, that's a foul, ref. So we're trying to get revenge here in the league. It was they beat us 5-3. Okay. Who was it that scored? Afobe. Did he score a hat-trick? And thank you for your message as well, Pez Universiade. Much love. Hope you smash it. Thank you, Pez Monster. Pez Monster. Also, I'd like to give a shout-out to Pez Universe. Oh, hold on. I'll get to that in a sec. Yes. Here we go. That's it, Orellana. That's better. Unlucky. Pez Universe helped us out a lot as well.
Now the counter.
I've got a link to their website under my stream.
Massive.
No. Oh, well done, Ivarov.
Commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Shut up, Jim. thing is, with Pez Monsters Raid, if any raiders have stuck around, we have real Pez people here now. So you lot have to behave yourselves. You know, like when, you know when you had,
has he found his man?
I don't know if you're not in the UK.
But he's given the answers.
Oh, hold on.
Zidane!
Unlucky. You know what I'm talking, when you had, that's it, sorry. When you had Ofsted, do you remember when Ofsted would come in? Ofsted, O-F-S-T-E-D would come in and they'd like sort of review the school, the Ofsted report, and the teachers would be like, for God's sakes, don't be like how you normally are. You have, that's what I'm saying to you.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
You know what you're normally all like, smoking in the toilets and swearing and being like, sir, I haven't got a pen.
Like,
oh, for God's sake. Oh. Oh, that was poor.
Goes for goal.
Yes. Come on.
And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Revenge, everyone.
Thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers.
He didn't say screamer, did he? Well, beautiful finish. Thought he messed it up there. Iniesta. Really scrappy. Beautiful finish. What about our third kit, everyone? So, you know, you're like, sir, I haven't got my pen. And then I take ages finding you a pen. And then you go, oh, found my pen. And everyone laughs. And then, oh, yes. Oh, he was nearly in. And then you all start throwing your pens at the teacher's face. And you're all smoking in class now. I'm saying don't do that. That's what you're normally like. Oh! It's going very nicely, isn't it? Gas crack that. We had... Man, my school was terrible. Hold on.
The ball in.
Oh, we've scored two very scrappy goals today, haven't we?
Dashing forward at pace.
I remember we had a...
Oh yes. Tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
What was that?
Dodo.
It's really poor. They weren't
and
supporting
the
counter
him. Is on.
That wasn't good. No! Is it a Fobe? It's not a Fobe, don't tell me it's a Fobe. No, it's not. It's a deed here. That was so poor.
And that is about as cool as they come.
That's so poor.
He picked his spot expertly. Well, I think two keepers.
Let yourself get opened up a bit there. We did. That was really bad. That was really bad. Alright, focus.
And clear composure from the placement.
Yeah, alright, Jim.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games. And that is
Zidane! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when...
Too much chat, not enough pop. You're right, I got distracted.
Like,
I just wanted to tell you about... I had a music teacher, like a supply teacher that was there for like a month or something. And I didn't study music, we had to do it. And so no one took it seriously. I remember one lesson, a girl threw a chair.
And it's half time here.
A girl threw a chair and it hit a boy in the head and he was bleeding. And she didn't get expelled for that.
It's kind of a hard one.
She got in trouble.
I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided...
Shut up, Jim, and talk.
They can add more goals, and I'm sure...
Oh, stuff was always happening like that in my school.
Reminded them that the next one...
It was character building.
Crucial.
Shh,
so it's
Jim.
Be interesting to see how...
You're still talking, Jim.
Come out for the next period. Well, we've had plenty to...
had to mute him. Lads, fantastic half. Unfortunate to concede the goal there. It would have been a lot nicer coming in 2-0 up. But don't let that worry you. We're going to make some changes at half time. Okay. We're going to make some big changes. And keep going. Now we're going to let one of you do a halftime team talk. We pick at random. Bradley Tiernan. It's Bradley Tiernan, everybody. Also, I could have the hot seat set up so that it's only subs, but it's not. I believe it's anyone who's sort of been talking in the last 10 or 20 minutes or something. Oh, Dodo, can I have a word? Okay.
Hi, Bradley. Yes. What would you like to say?
That might have broken the hot seat. Let's see. Hi, Kappa.
Hi, Bradley.
This has never happened before. Was that it? Is that it? Oh, lead by example, kick some asses, please.
Well, I've thought about what you said, Bradley Tiernan, and I'd like to kick... I think I'm going to get out there and kick some asses. Thank you for the advice.
Okay. Oh, thank you. You are close. Class.
No, Bradley. Thank you for calling me that, but it is you that is Kaos. You are Kaos.
And that's how easy it is to get a flipping catchphrase going in this stream. let's have a look at the game plan. First time an assistant manager has spoken directly to a player in during half time. So Orellano is going to come off. We can put Zidane out wide. Schwartz. Oh, he's in bad form, is he? He's going to have to play, though. And then we can also look at bringing Shimizu on. Come on, lads. Let's try and finish the job.
The action is back on the way.
Let's see if Bradley Tiernan's team talk helps. Oh. Go on, Coley.
What a ball this shoots!
Oh, unlucky. Go on, Coley.
He's gone for it.
I'm going to score from there like that. Well done, Dodo. Brilliant work. Thought he was offside. Yes, that was never off. It's great team talk. Credit where it's due. And it was due there. Uh-oh. He got the ball, ref. He got the ball.
Referee's given it.
Unbelievable.
Been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
That's quite a nice kit, though. Where's Neverov? Who? Who? Who's Neverov? Oh, who's Neverov?
Crossbar comes to the rescue. Decent hit from there.
Thank you so much. The end of the day for the 4-month resub. Happy anniversary, boss. Happy anniversary. The end of the day underscore. Ridiculous. Can't believe that. Right, go on, Schwartz, win that. How did nobody win it?
Henriksen drives it forward. That's put paid to a promising move. Looks to dink one in.
Not quite. No, that's poor. That's
straight through to the keeper.
That's a wasted opportunity. Should have been in there. Position.
Iniesta.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. He's gone for it!
Oh!
Up to meet it!
No! How? Oh dear, that's poor. How did we hit the bar twice there? Second one should have gone in. Well done, Risa.
Quality of tackle in the circumstances, it was probably goal saving.
Unbelievable, right? They hit the bar once, we hit it twice.
Henriksen was the brains behind the equaliser in their previous game. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
In their previous. Shimmy time? For who, though? Maybe for Zidane? This is a 10 out of 10 game. Why do you keep saying 10 out of 10? Is that... Shimmy's on. Entertainment at its best. Yeah, thank you.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems
I was wondering if that came from... That's pure Kos. Kos. Just a strange thing for your phone to auto-correct.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Ah. Come on, lads.
And it's played forward. Wells.
Well done, Kruger.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And the shot!
No way.
Tries to get it clear.
Are you joking? Can't keep up the gas comb memes in this chat. Oh, yeah, I mean... No!
Pass, but not the most accurate.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
We need the Henriksen. Goal. We need to kill it. We need to keep up the winning
Wells.
Run.
It's a great ball. He's had a goal.
No. No! We've hit the post, the bar, what, three times. Got to get the winner. We need to get the winner. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous way to concede. Still time. You're right. There's still time. Let's have a look. I mean, there's no one that I would sort of change, though. Oh, Schwartz and Joey Coley are dead. And Iniesta. I'm going to risk it. Gambino's going to come on wide. He's the only one we have. Iniesta, if Shimi swapped. Ruskin wide? Going to have to do it. Look at Schwartz's form. I know, but he... Okay. I'm going to put Risa... Wait, are we out of subs? Wait, are we? Does that mean we're out of subs? It does. We're 2-0 up, everyone.
Movement on the bench, and
out
we
of subs.
Are going to see a change.
Come on, Gambino. This is your big chance.
Was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag. And he was never going to
sag
until the final whistle.
Doesn't make any sense, Jim.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Yeah, we
well,
do.
That goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological.
Oh, Iniesta's so tired, man.
They've got to chase a winner.
But Shimi isn't.
5 minutes left on the clock. Shapes to shoot.
Come on, there's still time.
Just lacked a decent finish.
Saggy. That's always going to stick with me when he says sag now. So close. Iniesta has to just get it and pass it immediately because he's so tired. Like that.
Iniesta. It is now or never. Time is against them.
Oh, Gambino. That's a wrong decision. Oh, we're out of time.
Four added minutes on the board.
No.
Break here.
No.
Plays it out to the wing. And that is it. The referee.
Boss, why is your animated body all fat but straight like a sausage?
The result probably a fair reflection.
That's very offensive, Big Big, to talk about my body.
Pez United must have viewed this game as very winnable, but will no doubt have a healthier respect for.
Absolutely hate this team. Not my team, them.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
We weren't ourselves today, you know. We played very scrappy football. Orellana is out of the team, definitely. He's out. Shimmy's good. It's not a disaster, you're right, Sean V. It's not a disaster. I should say that. There was something else I was going to say to the press. Look, it's not a disaster at the end of the day. It is not that. Excuse me. Look, it's not a disaster at the end of the day. It isn't that. It's something other than that. We're disappointed. We certainly were the better side by far, but we were by far the better ones. And we were unlucky not to win. But we're going to keep going. We didn't lose, of course, but still not good enough. And we just hope, you know, we're going to do everything it takes to keep a lead now. We, game of two halves. That's actually wrong, Rever. It's a game of sometimes 70, 80 halves. People say it's a game of two halves. It's actually a game of even more halves than that, TBH. Game of many, many halves.
I think, at the end of the day, you've got to take the positives as well as the negatives in all the games. And we played fantastically well. We didn't take our chances, something we need to think about. And we need to bounce back and make sure we get the points next time.
It's a good guy, Dodo. Now, I think we need to do one more. We need to have one more match. We are second. 1 point off the top, though, so that actually... Man, we would have gone top. We would have gone top with that win. So annoying. So we have a few days off. West Midlands City. We know them from... We've played these boys a lot. Winning streak halted at 4. Yeah. We're at home. Game plan. Okay. So everyone is full of energy. That's fine. We're going to put our lad Shimmy out wide. Schwartz is in better form. So Schwartz is going to start. He hasn't started a game in a long time. Apart from that, I think that's fine. I think that's absolutely fine. we need to have a quick chat with Schwartz, I think, maybe, because, you know. Come in here, please, Schwartz.
All right, Gaffer. Disappointed about not winning that game out there. But apart from that, I thought played very well. I hope we can keep going and try, you know, get the 3 points next time.
I agree. We need to keep going and get the 3 points next time. Kem is looking good. Oh, is it better now? Oh, yeah. Hamster on A. We changed it a lot. We had a big meeting at the start of the stream and we changed the formation massively. That's good. That's good, Schwartz. Could you send Shimizu in, please?
All right, Gaffer. Very happy to be playing so much football now and great to be scoring some goals as well. I hope I made you proud, Gaffer.
Shimmy, you always make me proud every day. Except when you don't defend well, when you don't, you know, track back. That disappointed in that.
Sorry about that, Gaffer. I promise to put more focus on that part of me game.
Shimmy, you're going to start the next match. You're going to start wide left, on the left wing there. I know that central attacking is more your position, but obviously Iniesta plays there.
Thanks for that, Gaff. Very much looking forward to playing on the left. I hope we can get the win, Gaff. Hope I can make you proud.
He's a good guy. I'm not going to bang the desk. I did that before. He started crying. I don't know. All right. One more, everyone. Let's do it. Thank you for joining me on your Friday night. Shimmy is better than Orellana. Of course he is. It's just that Orellana is a young striker. Wanted to get him, you know, but he's just not been very good, has he? Even before we were relegated, he wasn't really good enough. He hasn't scored a goal.
What a lovely, lovely
Does Shimmy
day.
Know how to solve a Rubik's Cube? I'll ask him next time. You can ask him at half time, actually.
Great consequence in there this he is. Part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers.
We've played these guys a lot. Do you remember? Played these ones quite often. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has Thank you so much, Ludwig2806, for subscribing. Welcome to the club. Very, very high. All right, everyone. This is it. We need a win badly. Come on. Schwartz is in good form. Hopefully, you know, he can show that.
Well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Hits one! That has skinned the post.
Oh, God. When I said he was in good form, that was unlucky. Unlucky there. So tomorrow, everyone, we are going to create on stream here. There's no Pez over the weekend. It will be back. I don't know the exact days. I'll tell you on Sunday. I'll announce what days this is back. But, oh, hold on.
Iniesta.
Ah, oh, Iniesta, come on.
And that's been won straight back. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Tomorrow, we'll be creating the new John Lewis Christmas advert on stream.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
What are you talking about, Jim? Oh, he went to shoot. Shimmy.
Danger averted for now. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
We did a thing last week where we did a. Oh. Hold on.
A real chance to break.
Come on, Coley, man.
Defending that needed doing.
So they got quite strong defenders, these ones.
They've
got strong defenders. That was a great tackle. So we need to move it quickly, you know.
He's had both for goal.
Yes! Come on!
Pez United are really pouncing on any straight pass.
What a goal, Kaiser. What a goal that was from Kaiser. Beautiful goal. Brilliant. Brilliant. As I was saying, need to 3 points in the bag. I wouldn't get too confident, Hapax, after what happened last time. We blew a 2-goal lead, if I don't know if you were here. Against South, what were they called? Southwest England. Oh,
fire from distance.
All right, calm down. But
off target. If he sacrifices some power, he may.
I'm always here, boss. So that's good.
And it's played forward.
So last week we did a thing where oh. Hold on.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. And the shots!
Oh!
And they're at it again in double quick time.
That's no.
Crisp pitch, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
ridiculous. Where did that come from?
So that's two now without reply. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Still though, we need to kill the game. I feel like, you know, huge difference between having a 3-goal lead and a 2-goal lead.
Hoists it forward. It's been intercepted.
This is the thing, because Schwartz has got that arrow thing, he's in good form. Oh, come on. He's in very good form. Such a close evening. Thank you everyone for joining me. Welcome all the new followers as well. I'm sorry that I don't shout out new followers.
Forward it goes.
That's it. Well done. Did Iniesta get the assist? He's getting too many assists. Oh, shimmy. Oh, not quite. It's a very nice idea, though.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Oh, Schwartz is just ridiculous today.
Iniesta.
Oh, they're moving it quick. Too quick. Oh.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Dinks one in.
So last week we did a stream where we learnt how to apologise like a YouTuber. We learnt how to apologise like a YouTuber. Tomorrow we're doing a similar thing, except we're going to learn how to make a John Lewis Christmas advert. Great first half. Incredible, incredible stuff. Really. Lads, that was absolutely incredible stuff. Are you done, Jim? Yes. That's going to be tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. BST. That's British Brexit Stunning Time. I'm looking forward to that. I have a website which you can get amazing stock footage from. So we're going to use stock footage. We're going to make the song. We're going to do it all. Stunning. Lads, wonderful half. Schwartz, what a goal. Keep it up, yeah? Keep it very much going. All right, so one of you is going to do a halftime team talk now. I pick at random. The winner is... look at you. It's Hamster on A. If you'd like to. If you'd like to, you can do your halftime team talk. You don't have to. Don't feel any pressure. Oof. Don't let the heads drop. Keep it up. Very good. Oh, Shimmy, want to see more from you. Oh, that's nice.
Okay, giant strobes. I'll do my best. Thank you. Thank you for the encouragement, Giant Straubs.
Oh, not Giant Straubs, Hamster On. It wasn't Giant Straubs, you idiot, it's Hamster On. Oh, let's get it. Why are you talking to Giant Straubs, Shimmy?
I'm sorry, Gaffer, I made a mistake. Just sub me off now, Gaffer. Please take me off. Please. Thank you, Hamster On, for the encouragement.
I'm going to have to sub him off for that. I'm going to have to sub him off. Thank you, Hamstrong. Oh, we missed, sorry. I'll ship you out next season if you don't watch it. Oh. I'm going to have to sub him off. Can't believe Giant Straubs got a thanks from Shimmy. Won't leave me alone, says Giant Straubs. All right. Come on. Hopefully that worked from Hamster and A.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Oh, come on. Did I mute Jim? No, I didn't. Thought I'd muted Jim.
Shapes to shoot!
Oh!
Lead is extended still further. Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
I've never seen anything like that. Dodo with the assist. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Where did that come?
Reply. This is becoming
is that
a
how
stroll.
Good Schwartz is when he's on the when he's got that inform thing?
Hoist it forward.
Is that how good he is?
Timely intervention.
Oh, that was poor.
What
is it? 3-0. That was ridiculous.
And it's played forward.
Performance enhancing drugs.
Iniesta.
There's no truth in any of that.
Now chance to break. Goes for goal.
Oh, well done, Everov. No truth in that. Always.
Another example of how comfortable.
Always wondered why we never see the boss stand up, but looking at the size of his legs and arse. Yeah. Well, you know, he's a big-assed boy. He eats his broccoli. Come on.
Up to meet it.
Thought we were going to concede there.
His head, but couldn't steer it in.
So what happened? It just went wide.
To be able to close him down in rivers like that, they basically suffocated his hopes.
Well done. And Krieger.
This defence is wary about opposition pace, so they're just not getting too tight. Yeah, they know that if they
go Schwartz,
he's
too good today. He's on another level. Look, even when a bad pass is played to him.
Has a pop.
No.
And with the goal at his mercy.
Oh man.
Well, that's why we all say. Indecision is fatal.
That would have been his hat trick. Unlucky. Can you believe he missed the easy one?
Personnel.
He scored two absolute worldies, as we call him. Thank God we're able to like win games now. Just getting a bit worried yesterday. Was it yesterday? Yeah. We're not gonna do. I think it's unlikely we're going to do any. Oh, I thought that was a foul. I think it's unlikely we're going to do more of these in consecutive days. It'll be spread out again, probably. But I haven't decided my days yet because the thing is, everyone, I was going to change it. Oh. Hold on.
Iniesta.
Iniesta's having a bit of a poor game. I was going to change it to.
Pez United really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety.
They're defending so deep. Right, we're going to take Iniesta off. He's not having the best game and we're 3-0 up. Who would you bring on? And he's a bit tired. Orellana? Apparently he can play there. I guess we'll give him a chance. Joey Coley is a bit tired, so I'm going to bring Gambino on wide. Here's a chance for the young players. Zidane for Iniesta. I'm going to let him have a rest.
Ref.
So, I wanted to do Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 8 p.m. BST. But since the Premier League has come back, they're putting on games. It seems to be every Monday night at our time, there's a game now. And I don't. Hold on.
Loose. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on.
That's a wrong pass.
Whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
No mistake. It is no contest. It is a landslide.
It's a Schwartz hat trick. I told you he was going to be good, didn't I? Do you remember? Do you remember the people that were against him? It's a beauty. Remember when his left foot is incredible.
It's become a case of men against boys.
I want to give people, I know that not everyone that watches and is part of this is a football watching person. I mean, they watch, of course, this is the best football.
Oh, good interception.
Well done, Shimmy.
Oh, nice touch.
They don't watch your Sky or your BT Sports and etc. But I want to give... Oh, but if you are someone who does, I don't want you to have to pick. I know you can watch both at the same time, but that's not. Come on.
It's come through.
Go, Schwartz. It's a foul, ref, no?
He's gone for it. And still they continue with the onslaught. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off.
Look at the finish.
In the game, he is the man.
Look at the finish. Look at this. Oh, you can't see it from there. This is cruel, have mercy. I never want to see a Zidane in a Pace shirt ever again.
To their bench and we're going to have
he could be taking Zidane's golden boot, absolutely. He scored four.
Off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need
reminding me of that Lewandowski lad.
He's looking so easy, almost too easy here. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition 5-0. Completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
We need to get up to the big leagues, everyone. It's as simple as that.
Forward it goes.
Could we see six? There's not much time left.
Plays it out to the flank. Oh, he's in!
No, he's not.
He's in space and looking for options.
I don't want it. Yeah, I don't want to clash with it, basically. Like, you know. Let's say,
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Demolition, destruction.
Levin Schwartzky. Let's say, Man U are playing Liverpool, whatever, on a Monday night. There's no point of...
And the story was told in predictable fashion. Well, we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me. And we'll both see you next time.
Man Red. Yeah. Man Red versus Merseyside Red. I'm sorry. That's what I meant to say. Look, he was up for it from the start. We just have to watch his goals again. That was a great goal from Kaiser. All German goal scorers, everybody. Auf Deutsch? Yes, please. Merseyside Red versus North London. Exactly, stupid puppy. I can't stream when that game is on. So I have to rearrange a bit. What do you have to do to get a 10 rating? hold on. Let's see. Need to just see these goals and then I'll... Thank you so much, Hapax, for subscribing. Welcome to the club, Hapax. And Jacket78... Jkit, sorry. Jkit. Oh, I missed it. Oh, Jkit78. Thank you so much for the 2-month resub. What transformation? Have the labs been enhancing the... breathing passages with some old bass, possibly. Thing is, I've not even done anything dodgy to get better. It's literally our tactics that did it. I was very worried about today. I thought we were going to keep losing. And that's, you can't do, you can't, you know, you've got to win. Is it the second? Is it this goal, which is the mad one? No, this is, hold on, where's the crazy one? This is a great one. And then, you see it there. Ratings only go to 9. Don't they go to 5? No. Sorry, they go to 10, don't they? Not 5, they're 8.5 Schwartz for his 4 goals. he had 7 shots, 4 on target. It's probably because he didn't score all of his chances. Oh no, I wanted to go to highlights again. 5-0 against West Midlands City. We're still not top. Hertfordshire are top. 1-9. Look, we've scored more goals than anyone else now. Never seen above 9 in all my PES years. Is that true, Running Things? The Beef Man, thank you so much for the 5-month resub. Oh. Who? Who's that? Was that that young boy that was a... You kept wanting me to sign him and I told you that I don't really rate him. Was that him? Yeah, I know, I saw. 57. Oh yeah, database. Petition info. No. No, not standings. We've seen them. We need to see the goal ranking. Schwartz has 10. Zidane has 8. Assists. Dodo has 3. Iniesta has 12 now. It's ridiculous, isn't it? We'll have another sticky patch at some point. What does that mean? Oh, us. Oh, yeah, I mean, you know. Of course. Of course, but not like that. We conceded 5 at home. That's ridiculous. Now, everyone, let me just have a look at something quickly. Let's just have a look at something. There's actually other stuff planned for today, which didn't happen, but that's okay. TOS, what did I do? Let's have a look at this first. Okay, what we're going to do is we are going to find a stranger. Excuse me, that's a Pepsi burp. Art. Yes. That might be a calm one. I mean, you can ask me now. I don't know. What are you getting? That might be a calm one. 10:30, is he on? Thank you for the co-stream, Gaffer. Thank you. Don't go anywhere just yet. Listen. Oh, it crashed. Crashed the screen. Listen, thank you so much for joining me. We've done 3 hours, which is a lot younger, a lot longer. Is it way louder here?
Yes, Japanese food is my favorite, but also something noodly like chow mein or yakisoba.
That's really weird. Okay, let's see. You know what? There aren't a lot of people. No raid because they think chow mein is Japanese. Oh, did she say that? Okay. Also, I kind of try and support British ones. No offense. I mean, we have plenty of American friends. Left 4 Dead 2. Sinjo. It's just a nice thing to do, everyone. I'll try to make it for tomorrow. Great. This looks fun. All right. Listen to this. What I try to do is we try and help out someone that's, you know, newer or doesn't have that many viewers. Like this guy's been on for 3 hours. He has 9 people watching. Bearded Ginger, who plays World of Warcraft, scary games, and indie games. Now listen, what's going to happen when we follow him? Listen closely.
Yeah, I'm going to die. I can just feel it.
I don't think he has alerts.
I just feel it. I'm feeling like I'm gonna die. Fuck that boomer. Oh shit!
Don't think he has alerts set up. Sounds violent. Okay, maybe it is too violent. Hmm. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna say hello and see what happens. Hello.
You got time for this? Get up!
I got fucked up because it's been a while. Gotta get up to charge. Hi, Zafra Cakes, Zafar
cakes. Hello, how are you? Damn, we are getting beat up, dude. Oh my god.
Yes. Yes, he'll do just fine. He did a, did someone subscribe? What happened? Thank you so much, Dread Arrows, for converting your sub into a tier one sub. Thank you. Now, we are going to raid him because of how he said, when he said Zafaro kicked, he did a little laugh, and I really liked it. I really liked it. So we're going to give him a raid. Listen, everyone, I'll be back on tomorrow. We're going to do our special stream in the evening. I might be on earlier, and we might play, what do we say, boss? How do I do this again? Raid. I hope he's not leaving. I might be back on earlier tomorrow and we might do some Far Cry stuff. Say Pure Coast. Don't say Pure Coast. People won't know what it means. Just be very nice. I told you before. I'm not going just yet. I told you before. When we raid someone, they always say, it's very nice raid, whatever. Couldn't believe how nice they were talking about you lot. I don't know how that happens, but I'm very proud of that. Be proud of that. We are good labs. Labs. Need to sort my camera situation out. I don't think it's, I think it should be much clearer. Thank you to all the follows. Thank you very much for subscribers. Thank you for the raid. Raids. Here looks good, boss. Thank you. We're a coast act. You're ordering food now. I actually might at Pyrovators. I've realized I don't actually have any food. I mean, I can make myself some sort of omelette thing with some cheese. But I might, I could just order a load of food, treat myself. Had quite a long week. Boss has turned it around. I mean, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. It's Friday. You're right. All right, everyone. See you soon. Based on